So. Interesting.
Cora, I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Thank you.
garbles. The hive must be jamming us. Finch, think you can de-scramble this?
Even better. The decryption codes in these, I can use them to splice you into the Hive Ghost Network. Here's some secrets. Hit them where it hurts.
All right, my little antisocial arthropods. This is First Ghost in Maru talking. The four-armed zombies are tracking the Guardians back to wherever they came from. Those fluorescent fleabags better act fast.
Wait, I know that voice. He wasn't going by Imaru back when he was tormenting young ghosts. Let's ruin his day.
Social arthropods. This is First Ghost Imaru talking. Get your act together, Hive. All those Scorn regroup. Tear things up, because you know they're fixing to.
I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Thank you.
be Maru here with your marching orders. Scouts say the Scorn are prepping a nasty hello for the Vanguard forces. Move in and mop up anything still twitching.
The device was some sort of super weapon. The energy I detected within was extremely volatile, way beyond expected levels.
The Scorn clearly have an appetite for destruction, but at whose behest, we do not yet know.
We'll keep starving them until we figure out who's behind all this. Thanks, Ikora.
Let them duke it out. Rise up, thralls. It is a new day, and there's blood to spill. Go commit some indiscriminate mayhem.
So, that'll do. Do not knock anything over.